truly heroes on both sides. Definitely.
Truly. Absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
We got the Emperor.
I mean, Emperor?
The Emperor.
Yeah. Why did they say that?
I pulled up a Reddit thread
between
recordings just for this occasion.
Yeah.
Dave B. Gray. Go ahead and play the game while I do this shit.
Okay. Okay. Can you actually... No, it doesn't matter. I don't need to player one. I don't know why I thought I needed player one.
Dave B. Gray on the Reddit Star Wars Reddit says, there are heroes on both sides. Please explain. I watched Revenge of the Sith the other day and really paid attention to the crawl. It seemed like a pretty cut good versus evil story. Who are the heroes on both sides they are referring to? I Start Fires says, Lucas seems to have had the idea the people like Dooku and Grievous were fighting for reasons that could be seen as heroic. That would have been a really cool idea, but unfortunately the final movie script doesn't bear that out in any perceivable way.
Yeah.
Magic Coffee Pot says, this. From EU, we know that both of them were heroes before the war as well. Dooku as a legendary Jedi and Grievous as the savior of his planet.
But, like...
Kion says, heroes in the Greek sense, not so much in the modern way. Champions might have been a better word.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Okay, so it's the same opening scrawl. I realize that now.
Pretty much, yeah. I can't wait for episode 9. The Dead Speak! It's the only one I remember. It's weird and dumb. Oh, I got this.
Dude.
No way I'm gonna screw this up.
Oh, you could do it that fast? I thought you had to do it in order. Oh, next thing.
Here we go, little stormtrooper. Oh, going the wrong way.
Yeah.
Maintenance droid.
I'm maintenance your droids.
What? No, 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 I didn't mean to.
I'd love just to be a stormtrooper futzing around.
To be a stormtrooper futzing around.
You get this. Get this right here, right here.
Oh. Ow.
It's hard to tell which one's which, to be quite frank.
Hurry, hurry. That's it. That's the ticket.
Go, 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 go. Gotta light up the blues. Hey, welcome back to Limited Power, guys.
Hey, welcome back.
Guys, non-binary pals. Oh my god, deep cut. Early limited power stuff.
Remember that when we referenced the thing that's not actually limited powers, but we made it our own because...
I didn't know it.
Because Oliver didn't realize that it was Thomas Sanders.
Wow. Okay, that I want to say something. We have so much Thomas Sanders on the limited power YouTube.
We do?
Yeah, whenever I check, because sometimes I'll accidentally watch something on limited power or whatever... But, our recommended is just Thomas Sanders. It's so much.
We must have watched, one Thomas Sanders video way back when we had made that initial reference on the YouTube channel for Limited Power.
Yeah.
Usually the only thing that's in the watched videos are our own videos.
Yeah.
Because we need them views, baby. Share, comment with your friends.
Yeah, don't subscribe, though.
Don't subscribe. Please do. We really want 100 subscribers. Well, hello, so we can get a custom URL. But yeah, if you watch one thing related to one thing, then YouTube's like, oh, you only want to watch this thing now?
Oh, interesting. You're really interested in Doctor Who now? And I'm like, well, now I guess.
I guess so.
The princess.
Princess and the plumber.
But we've got to do something.
Princess in the Pie War.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Yeah, Han Solo. I want to be Han Solo.
Now we get to play as C-3PO and R2-D2, I bet. Because that's fun.
Yay! That's not the case.
Yay!
Oh, I'm Luke.
Do you want to be Hans?
Okay.
Han Man?
Why are you saying Han? It's Han. It's iconically Han.
I have grenades now?
You do that about some stuff. You go Mario instead of... Are you a Mario person?
No, never. I was saying that to be silly. I say Han Solo. I've never said Han seriously. I've never said Mario seriously.
Like, there's one. Oh, it's
Mario, like Super Mario, as it should be.
Can you say what's the first name of the guy who's Christ?
Jesus. Jesus.
I think you're looking for Jesus.
Jesus. Do you say that word? I don't know why. It's just the way that Jesus made me.
I mean, you can. It doesn't really matter.
No, it does matter. I'm never gonna get a job if I keep saying that wrong.
Yeah, they're gonna get you.
They're gonna get you.
Oh, if you hold down the fire button, you can do a powerful shot. Hold it down.
I am holding it down.
Oh, what?
Maybe it's because I have a stormtrooper.
But you're literally Han Solo. What the fuck?
Oh, Chewbacca has it.
Oh, I guess he's a scoundrel. I guess, like, right now we're, like, cosplaying as, like,
what the hell is this? What is happening?
I have to build something.
Why did I have...
Did I just get a phone out of my pocket?
Like a weird force moment. Vader was all like... Ooh. Can I pick him up? Nope, I can fall off though.
Hello.
I don't know who's who.
I'm Luke.
Yeah, you're all in stormtrooper costumes.
I love this.
I love it. Finally,
cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruders. Gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to end.
Oh. Oh, it's a film's crew. It's okay, a film set.
Yeah.
Oh, that's amazing. Are they like going on about the armor and stuff?
Do we have to do like a minigame or something? The news at 11 minigame?
I don't know.
My favorites.
Pretend to be in the news.
I gotta build something, maybe. Possibly. Not until you break enough things. Here we go. Gimme. Okay. Oh, put this weird little Darth Vader doodad.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh my god, they're so cute.
Aw, he's fine now.
Was that us?
Rude.
You can't kill me in the cutscene.
This is cute. Oh, sweet. What's this room? From the movie. She's in one. And
two.
That's two.
No one's in two.
No one's in two. Good to know.
And we won't see three or four.
Oh, just shot you in the butt. My bad.
Stop doing that.
I'm sorry.
If you do it one more time, I will freaking piss.
No, don't.
I'm gonna piss.
I got a real good gun.
Face.
Dude, you can get a better gun over here.
Wait, what?
Come and do that.
Ugh, I have to fucking.
I have a fucking flamethrower!
Everything's under control. Situation normal. What happened?
Wait.
Weapons malfunction, but everything's perfectly alright now. We're fine. We're all fine here now, thank you. How are you?
We're sending a squad up.
Negative.
More weapons?
We have a reactor leak here now. Give us a few minutes to lock it down.
Let's stick with the flamethrower.
What's your operating number?
My number is, 2464.
I don't know the alarm.
Yeah, 2464.
2464? That's my operating number.
Are you pulling my leg, pal? Fine. Kind of boring conversation anyway.
That's awesome.
We're gonna have company! Med kids goodbye to our lift!
Oh, Oh, maybe we need the other one to...
These weapons are cool.
Do you have the pulse one? Oh, I can do that with a grenade. Never mind. That's what I need to do. Okay. Let me press the button. Press the button. Press the button. Who the hell is that? That's Bantha.
Of course.
Oh, she's got the... Look, she wrote a code for us. Triangle, weird thing, square.
I'm on shoot duty.
Thank you.
I guess we're fine. Oh.
Beautiful. Did it.
Are you a...
I'm going this way.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on.
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage, shoot fly boy.
Get in there, you big furry ho. I don't care what you smell.
This is also a great level.
Incredible smell you've discovered.
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
Dreepio! Come back, Dreepio! Dreepio! Where could he be?
Where could he be?
Yay!
Look out!
Yes. It's a boss.
Hit it in the eye.
Oh, yeah? Oh no! No!
Ah! Oh my god! Give me an, it's a tricky thing, but, Resident Evil, run for its money.
You watch Stranger Things?
No, dude.
Okay. Just offended by that.
Dude.
No! I would never.
Do I like horror?
It's more thrilling.
I'm dead?
Oh, it's like 80s movie vibes.
But, I mean, I've seen like that. I don't know. I haven't. I mean, there's a lot of D&D references, but they're also wrong. Brandon and I just watched an episode. Okay, spoilers for season 2 or 3 of.
Oh, don't spoil it, because I'm watching it right now. Okay. And I haven't gotten there yet.
They just say a monster, and it's
and
like
it's wrong.
Yeah, they're like it's this, and it's like okay, close, but you're actually thinking of something else.
Cool.
They're thinking of Elder Brain for anyone out there. That's all I'll give.
Okay.
That won't affect anything for you. You're not gonna be like, oh my god, what?
Fuck, I can't believe he said that.
Yeah, you'll be like, okay, you literally won't even know what it's done. You'll be fine.
Ah.
This guy.
Look out, the walls are moving in again.
Oh, he's following me. Let's see.
CPO, will you shut up all the garbage smashers on the detention level?
I'm doing a lot of damage as Leia.
Yeah. Whoa.
Let's go, Leia!
Whoa, yeah, Leia.
Did I win? Did we win?
Streepio, do you copy? Hey, there's people down here, you know.
We have to stop these walls. Let's build something.
Where are they?
Let's build something.
Homing? Oh, my. I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Streepio, we're all right!
Charming.
Wait for me.
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, Higa.
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friend. You must be swift and silent.
Oh, of course.
Well, I...
This is just like a repeat of the last movie. I hope they put these two droids on little floating platforms that do nothing. That would be awesome.
I'm sorry about that.
No, well, it's hilarious. I think it was funny.
You own the game, too, so if you...
I can go back and do it if I want. I wasn't mad about it. I just...
Yeah.
I think it's so ridiculous.
It is pretty goofy. I mean, like, the last one was, like, good, you know?
Yeah. If I had the choice, though, I would definitely keep it the way it was in the original game and let the two players fight each other.
Yeah.
What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam
controls are just up ahead, but we will need to
this is for you.
You can't do the thing?
What is it? I can try. Good luck doing it now.
Stop.
Sorry.
You're a little scoundrel, you know that?
Actually, C-3PO is not a scoundrel. He's a protocol droid.
I forgot my D. It looks like I fail it because it goes X. I'm like, oh, I'm sorry.
You use him as a human shield. I can attack with him. Look at this.
That's awesome.
This is fun. So glad this is an option.
Oh, you could do a slam down as R2-D2.
Uh-oh. Can't go that way. Alright, forget this. Oh. Okay.
Such a long way down. Lord Vader should look at installing safer access.
Period.
Alright. Alright, guys.
A presence I have not felt since. No, that wasn't it. Yes, that's.
Working out?
No, I don't know.
That wouldn't do anything for him.
Aha.
He has robotic arms.
I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again.
Maybe rules are different in Lego Land.
The circle is now complete. I left you, I was about to learn. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
Nice. Oh.
It's them. Blast them.
Get back to the ship.
Okay. We're gonna split up in two teams.
That would be awful. Just awful.
Has to be around here somewhere.
Oh, maybe.
Whoa. God, jeez.
Let me just aim and I killed everyone.
I was doing my little scoundrel
thing. Oh, you were doing the thing.
I don't know what that is.
What?
If you hold... like looks everywhere and then he shoots. All of those things? Is that what he does?
Yeah.
Cool, I guess.
Ah, I'm allergic to Wookiees. Deal with them, troopers.
We'll get it open. I love how their little intercoms are the same things that the same Lego pieces that they used for crayons earlier.
Oh yeah.
Same thing they used for lipstick earlier.
Dude, you can do it! You can do it!
How are you doing it?
You have to get a button prompt for triangle, and then you can pull this.
Okay.
I'm sorry, everyone. I just got so excited.
No, that was great. It was a moment of pure bliss.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, I have my little charge-up shot egg back.
Back? You lose it?
Well, I didn't have it as a stormtrooper.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I think we were like the stormtrooper class.
Yeah. Stormtrooper is its own class.
I thought they might have run out of
storm. What? While you're doing all this, I'm doing. dark side? Villain? Yeah, villain. That's a villain. Anyway, what are we doing? I see. Ah!
Oh my god! Oh, that thing. That's annoying. Kill. Okay, cool.
Mm. No, that's just an upgrade, I guess.
Okay.
Oh, we have to use this, and we have to... Oh, bring it over here.
I see.
Sorry for everyone where they're like, just follow the yellow thing. We haven't realized that yet.
And you gotta... I'm gonna build this, whatever this is. Oh, cool. I just did a weird slide thing.
Yeah, that's another upgrade I got for us.
Oh, that's awesome. That was
like, we can slide and we can also charge a shot. Because I was like, that sounds like fun. I was like, we haven't spent anything, so.
Yeah, feel free. If you see something that sounds useful, get it.
Yeah. I was like, we'll play as Han Solo for a while, so like, let's.
Yeah. We'll be around.
It's just like better than the other ones where it was like, the general ones where it was like, you can run faster, I guess.
We'll get the door open somehow.
Neato. Oh, you come over here. Whatever that is.
The old jumping on a lever and pulling it down with your sheer body weight. If I had a nickel for every time I've had to do that in real life.
Lovers. But also siblings.
Ew.
Princess Leia, pre-incest. Oh no.
Oh, it's...
Get me out of here.
I'll protect you, princess. I'm a man.
A man with a plan. Dip, there's more guys in here.
Yeah, who gave you permission, trophy?
Need to disguise up. Oh,
how are we going to get those force fields down? The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were just the stormtroopers.
Punch, punch, punch! Oh, that's what it's gonna be.
Stormtrooper!
Oh. Is that enough, or do I need a whole suit? Dang it. Need to go back and get... Oh, well, there's a helmet. Oh, here's a shirt. No, I just need the pants. Let me know if you see any.
Yeah, I'll look for a shirt and pants for you, too.
Thank you.
I'm punching stormtroopers!
I really want to be able to ride the asteroid. That would be good.
Too bad. Fans.
Too bad, so sad. Gotta go back up the stairs. Now that she has her disguise like in the movie.
Alright, I'm also all disguised up. Fit it up, let's go.
Sweet. Yes. Give. Want him? Yeah, I'm gonna kill this guy. This is the genocide run of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga.
Oh, when you're fully dressed in Stormtrooper, then you change classes.
Ah, I see.
Wait, right now, I'm this, but I can press... Oh, it's Bo. That's what the thing underneath you does.
So okay.
I'm a rebel and a Stormtrooper right now. Or a hero and a Stormtrooper.
Wait, how do you... What? See, like, change it?
Look at the thing under my
mini kit. Yeah.
Like right now it's the Imperial logo, now it's the Rebel logo. It switches back and forth.
What button do you press to do that?
No, it just does that. If you have everything. Press
I see. Cool. It.
So it's like your bow.
That is pretty neat. Wait, what? Oh, over here. I'm stupid. I'm too busy getting a mini kit to care about such things.
You got a mini kit?
Yeah, I did.
Good looks, bro.
No problemo.
Don't mind if I blow up.
Uh-oh. For luck.
Oh, yeah? Cool. That's awesome.
Who's shooting at us? I can't see past my big head.
Take him out, Empire style.
Tiny style. Oh, sweet. That works.
That alarm is getting quiet.
Oh, I shot the thing too soon. Ooh. Explosives. Sorry. This guy's on fire, holy crap. Is there a way to stop this from happening? Oh, sweet.
Now it comes up. I tried it a little too early.
Good luck.
Oh, it's
thanks
it.
For not doing a kiss.
Do they kiss there too?
In the movie, they kiss. That's the only place they kiss.
I thought they kissed when she saved him.
Ben? They kiss right before they go across the thing. And then they kiss in episode 5 when they rescue Luke at the beginning and she's like, oh, you're safe. Blah, 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 blah. They swap spit. No.
No!
I had the same thought, Luke.
Run, Luke, run!
Wow.
Bad bit of rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact. It's not over yet.
So they just genuinely didn't think of the Luke being Leia's sister until episode 5. Wait, they kissed in episode 5?
Yeah.
Why?
Episode 6 was when they decided that. The very end of everything.
Oh.
After 2 movies of kissing.
Why would you do that?
Because you need another twist, I don't know. On Yavin 4
now. And what information is that exactly?
The technical readout of that battle station.
Why?
I only hope that when the data is analyzed, a weakness can
that's a great question.
Sounds
let's make them siblings. You know that kiss, right?
Siblings.
If money is all you want,
that annoys me. Like, if you're gonna do they realize they were gonna... I guess they didn't realize they were gonna
do the
trilogy.
No, they didn't. I mean, when episode 4 happened, that was the only movie they had in mind. They actually wrote... George Lucas wrote 2 scripts, or whoever wrote the scripts. Him and whoever wrote 2 scripts, one in case Star Wars did really good and one in case it only did mildly good for a sequel.
Okay, I'll be
yeah.
And the one that didn't end up happening because it was so successful, the other one turned into like a book or something.
Welcome. Oh, what it's was the, about the other one?
It pares everything down, so it's like a lot less grand of a scale. And the plot is like, oh, I think they kind of write Harrison Ford out of it because they're like, oh, if this happens, we're not going to be able to afford that guy back. The plot is that Luke and Leia go to like some random planet. They get stranded on a planet and they have run-in with Darth Vader. And yada, yada, yada. Luke trains in the Force a little bit. But it's more, their relationship gets more romantic because that's what it was at the time.
My god.
Weird stuff.
We must analyze them immediately.
That is super weird.
Mm-hmm.
It's almost like they didn't need to make them siblings.
The battle station is heavily shielded
yeah.
and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness. Huh? A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense.
Jan Dodonna?
Man your ships, and
I don't
may
know
the
who
force
this guy is.
Be with you.
Could not tell you.
Wait, Han, where are you going? What, you gotta stay. It's not all about the money for you, is it?
Lock S-foils in attack position.
Oh, yeah.
This is Red 5. Spaceship going in.
Right with you, boss.
Oh my god, poor guy.
Be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Let's do this.
This is nothing like Beggar's Canyon.
Trust your feelings.
Oh, okay. Trust your feelings.
Oh, this is awesome. God, look at this Lego. Yes. Imagine having this Lego set.
Oh my god. That
like a massive.
Massive, endless,
two scale like, Death Star.
Holy crap!
So like your, how expensive are they? Probably like $6,000.
I bet someone's done something like that.
Yeah.
Got the dick in.
Who's who? Oh, I'm Wedge.
I might have been getting hit a bunch because I was behind you. Or in front of you? Am I in front of you or behind you?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm in front of you.
I definitely was not shooting you, though.
Something keeps hitting me and I don't know what. Am I just too close to the surface that I keep hitting you?
I don't know.
What is happening?
I'm definitely not firing at you. I would definitely see
Yeah, I just don't know what's hitting me. I just... Do I need to, like, zigzag more or something? Okay, I lost all control.
Ooh, frame rate.
Woo! Okay.
Luckily, this is on the PS5, and I'm just...
That'd be a slideshow.
Yeah, that would really suck for this part. Sorry, everyone who has the Nintendo Switch.
Including me.
Did your brothers talk about, like, the frame rate at all? Were they, like...
They said they had some issues. I think it might have crashed on them once or twice.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah. I mean, cool that they got the game running on there, but if you have the option, it's definitely not the ideal way to play.
There's so many! I just have to focus!
Well...
Cover me. Yes, sir.
Oh my god.
Look out, kid.
I had his Starfighter.
Darth Vader's?
Yeah.
Me too.
Fuck yeah, really?
Did you have the... I had like one that was like for the anniversary.
Maybe.
It was like a little fancy.
I think, yeah. I think it was like a little fancier, yeah.
Like the 10th anniversary set or something.
I think I had that. Yeah, I think we both had that. That's
yeah,
funny.
I got it for Christmas.
Me too, probably.
The first two Star Wars ships I ever got were that one and Anakin's Jedi Starfighter.
Oh, yeah.
So I had a lot of weird timeline bending Anakin versus Darth Vader.
Oh,
fights
that's
in
awesome.
The
that's so cool. Yeah. Did wait? How did you? What was Lego for you? Like, what did you do with them? Did you like?
I liked building them as the instructions told me, and mostly keeping them built and just playing with them like playsets.
Yeah.
I had a couple of boxes of like the no rules Legos that you could just build whatever you wanted with, and so I'd use those to make like bases and stuff.
Ooh.
Like a good guy base and a bad guy base or something like that. Whoa! I went out of zone, I guess. But, yeah, I like the process of building. I would just try to get new ones instead of rebuilding the same one more than once.
Yeah.
I
never tried rebuilding the same one, but I have some friends who've, like, rebuilt, like, their hats and things that rebuilt some, like, I was like, ooh, that's interesting. Never even thought about that. But you could just disassemble it and rebuild it again. Because that's fun to do.
Yeah.
But, I mean, I don't know. I'm not going to get into Legos again. Like, I mean, maybe I will, but, like, it just seems like a lot. And, like, specifically right now, like, I don't have a solid place where I'm living at. Like, you know, like,
yeah, that's the thing. Maybe in, like, 5 years.
Yeah,
once I've settled down a little bit and
am
not moving into a different college dorm every semester.
Yeah.
I would love to... I love that they're really getting serious with the adult sets. The ones that are, like, really advanced builds that they say are 18 and up.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
How do you make a build 18 and up? You just
make it super advanced. Like, really hard to build.
How?
Make it not easy for children to build.
Okay, yeah. How do you... It's
making it for adults to build.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna hit you. It's an instruction booklet. Like, what? How could it be hard? You know, like...
I guess just like the parts that are in it are harder to like specifically
discern, maybe?
Yeah, line up and get in the right place and everything. I don't have much personal experience with this stuff, but
it's cool. I mean, that you do have the Ralph the Dog minifigure.
That's my latest Lego purchase. When they released the Muppet minifigure packs, I was like, oh god, I need at least one of these. I would love to grab a Kermit. I don't know if I'll get it before they retire those. We'll see. Whoa. Hey, sweet!
We did it.
We did it. But they released, I think the funniest stuff is they released, like, Lego sets in the adult range that are clearly children's properties, but, like, adults would have enough nostalgia for them that they make them adult sets. There's a Sesame Street set that's, like, a $200 set for adults. It's 18 up.
Wow.
And there's a Winnie the Pooh one that's 18 plus.
I had this, Luke, from the book.
Me too.
Dude.
The Lego Star Wars dictionary?
Yeah, I lost them, and I was so sad.
I think I sold a lot of Legos during early lockdown stuff.
If you want to take a gander at the Lego Star Wars dictionary, I still have it.
I still have the dictionary.
Yeah, that's it.
But all my sets and minifigures I pretty much made some bank with.
Oh, that's why he didn't get the... You're explaining why he didn't get the medal.
That's awesome. Yay, we did it.
Wow. 4 movies.
If you'd like to send us some adult Lego sets, you can try our P.O. box at 123 Not Real.
Yeah.
Why
don't you shoot us an email?
Yeah, shoot us a message and say, I want to send you a Lego set. And I'll say, yes, please. Who are you and why are you doing this?
What's the end game here?
What do you want from me? And very soon here, we'll play The Empire Strikes Back. Oh, I can't wait. Bye-bye.
Bye.